It was over 15,000 gang members throughout the city. Was right out here every night for over like 2 months.
It ain't been a time like this where mother roll and go where you want to go without having to worry about getting blasted or whatever. I mean, mother come wherever you want to come unstrapped, you know what I'm saying?
It wasn't no atmosphere. It was an atmosphere like disbelief.
It's like the OJs put it back in the days. It's a family reunion.
Woke up the other morning, I heard a rumor. They said the gang wars was over. I told them they was bullshit. They said it's real as hell. Can't explain the way I felt. Too many years I seen my brothers die. And I can't say this shit was really that flop, but I used to gangbang when I was younger. So it's really hard to tell a kid that he's going under. I never thought I'd live to see us chill. Crips and Bloods holding hands, this shit is ill. But I love it, I can't help it. Too much death on the streets and we've dealt it. Van S boys, the Hoovers, the 60s, bounty hunters, 8 trays, all cooling out, G. I pray this shit'll never stop. You used to see the wrong colors in the gats when pop pop. But now the kids got a chance to live. And the OGs got something to give. That's love, black on black, that's how they made it. And if any buses flip, they get faded. LA is where I'm speaking of. Peace to all the gangsters, cause I got a lot of love.
Cause I remember nights when they was on rules with Uzis waiting.
Got a
now
lot of love.
You can walk, you can
go anywhere.
Walk. You can go anywhere now.
Has any of y'all had any relatives die?
Me, my cousin got killed.
I'm talking about giving our streets back to our mothers and our kids so they could chill, so they could live, so they could play in the playground, so they ain't gotta be worrying about no bullets.
I got a lot of love cause you're all my brothers. Red or blue, black's the color. We got a chance so we could really sweat the real fools. Show those motherfuckers the real tools. Check the enemy, it ain't the family. Not 111, try LAPD. They gotta understand your beat on a black man, it's gonna be drama. Know what I'm saying? And if we flip, let's all flip together. Cause I'm prepared, kid, for rough weather. And we gotta realize the boys on the east side. You call them essays, I call them allies. Because the day that we all unite, watch the pigs get real polite. Punk motherfuckers gotta learn quick that we ain't taking no more shit. LA is where I'm speaking of. Peace to all the gangsters, cause I got a lot of love.
We don't have to worry about no drive-bys. We don't have to worry about nobody getting hurt.
Crenshaw Boulevard, Sunday afternoon, folks sitting on things, mad systems, boom. The girls are looking better. The gang truce is on, so you wear whatever. At Venice by the ocean, ragtop tray hits the three-wheel motion. There's gangsters all around. Still crazy sets, but you just don't clown. I pray LA can stay this way. It's the first summer I can really say I felt cool, we all chilled. Went to the park and nobody got killed. Now if you got a problem, it's man on man. You don't need a gang to solve them. I seen the greatest thing I seen in my life. Two brothers in a straight up fist fight. Nobody pull a gat, nobody jumped in. Nobody pull a knife, nobody got done in. LA is where I'm speaking of. Peace to my city, cause I got a lot of love.
It's cool that everybody come together and stop the killing. When a mother see a car or see a cat, mother wanted to run and duck and dive in the house or nothing.
Listen to the people in this community. They have shown that they can bring peace, they can bring justice, they can change their community, we can change the world.
G-A-T-E-S, I hope you'll wear a vest, even at the out the fucking office. Cause we're on a totally different tip. Fuck that pig brutality shit. This unity is getting to me. Every brother on the street is my homie. I'm rolling through a hood that I never been. And every brother steps to me as a friend. I love it, I love it. And nothing in my life will ever be above it. We wanna see our kids all grown up. We're tired of seeing our hoods get blown up. LA is a great place. Fly girls, dope cars, life at a fast pace. But gang banging was killing it quick. Another child got hit. Bullshit, pop, 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 10 on a weekend. We was going off the deep end. But now we got a chance, my friend, to mend and make the colors blend. Let's all go out on a picnic, kick shit, and squash all the static. Last year I lost about 5 homies. This shit is real to me. LA is where I'm speaking of. Peace to all the gangsters, cause I got a lot of love.
Cause you know you had like
family members
from different hoods, but they couldn't interact with each other because one may have been a Blood and one may have been a Crip.
But I'm really speaking today because not only for my community, but for my son. He's in jail, he got 20 years, okay? For a drive-by shooting, okay? He's 16. And he can't believe that everybody's calling themselves getting together and stuff. My baby is gone.
I'm quit gangbang for the better for all the people. I'm talking about killing and doing drive-bys. I'm talking about letting people live. I lay down my gun, you know what I mean? Lay down my rag.
If you look and y'all cameras is focused on what you see, this is the truth right here.
If we are equal, anything can happen. The peace now has held now for 6 months. We must have justice now.
All I can think about is what can we do now to pull ourselves and our families together so that we can really help ourselves.
You ain't gonna be red, you ain't gonna be blue, you ain't gonna be green. We all gonna be black people.
They gotta stand up to their word. We gotta come on with it, cause our words are fine.
We can do this.